that's me.
You owe me money.
Oh, no, no, I'm... You won't find anything on this property.
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Really? Threaten me, would you? Oh,
please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. Oh!
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please.
If you'd been good, this wouldn't be happening.
Please, please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money!
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Let me see some more smiling, boys. Come on. Life? It's actually pretty good. 100 years ago, we'd have been indentured men. My people were peasants, starving in a field someplace. My mamas were in Lincolnshire. My daddies were outside of Rotterdam. At least that's what they told me. The modern world is ugly, but the old world was worse. Our job is to make a better world for ourselves. Not go backward, but come forward.
It's coming.
With hope and dreams. Seriously. And that hope begins now by being hopeful and happy. So cheer up, all of you, cheer up.
gonna interfere.
You best remove yourself. Shut it, lady, or I'll break your jaw.
What you got back there? Cow.
Something you find interesting.
Yeah.
My way of saying thanks. What do my husband's friends talk about this crazy old woman that lives north of Strawberry? Stashes weapons for her sons, he said.
Huh.
Anyway, thanks again. I'm gonna get on out of here.
Keep your head down. Don't trust anyone. Now go.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or we cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur. Why are you stopping?
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCord. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day.
All right. I think those might be our boys. All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened to New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Pick up the pace a bit. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Wait here. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Okay, lean little boots you got there, eh? Well, they're very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Come on, focus.
Focus, okay.
Thank you.
You take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take them down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty? Still time.
Are you gonna get me down from here? Arthur! You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Listen!
I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you. But I'm back home now, so everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't
Arthur.
You worry, Mr.
Oh, Arthur.
You seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Game and a pop.
Mr. McGuire
is back.
Come on.
And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
I'm sure you will.
Can we drink now, please?
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
He's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on! How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have some fun. He's been through a lot. How about you Irish enjoy the party, Molly?
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to follow.
Discovered a wire you can knock down to speak with people you wanted to avoid so much you moved to a different...
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Finally! Some good news, eh?
Indeed.
I was fearing the worst.
Well, you usually do, my love.
She says, young man, who rests her over a dill-dill-dill all day. I put my finger on her knee, my love, what I can say. She says, young man, you're rather free.
For a dill-dill-dill all day.
I put my arm around her knee, my love, what I can say. She says, young man, you're rather free. For a
dill-dill-dill all day.
A classic Sean McGuire speech.
Yes, he's definitely back.
We needed a reason to celebrate. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Sounds good.
A little more civilized.
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
Sure, but I ain't much of a dancer.
Dance with me.
Of course, Dutch.
Look at me. With the bell.
See, Arthur? It's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
That what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster. Well.
Oh.
feels like ages since we've done this.
Things are on the up again. Finally.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.